My name is Solomon Moyo, also known as Solomon Plate. Welcome to the making of Muntu, the album. Muntu is a story of a person who has their flaws, isn't perfect, you know, but they still won't let that stop them from being who they're supposed to be. Everything in the album is telling a story, starting from the beats to the lyrics, you know. The album has different feels. There's beats that will make you feel like dancing, there's beats that will make you feel like crying. Some will just make you feel good, but at the end of the day, you're definitely gonna feel something. For example, the title track to the album doesn't even have any words on the chorus, but the beat speaks to you and you begin to feel what I just said on the verse when the chorus drops. When writing, I like to use a few words, but you know, still be able to put the message across, which is a bit of a challenge, you know, because I like simplicity and I want the message to reach the people, even though I'm going to do it in a simple way.
Solomon's music is something we need as, you know, as a nation, as a world, that we never thought we needed. I really feel he will play a big role in bringing God closer to the millennials and the youth. I feel there's so much that's going on, and if I'm being candid, I would say most of us artists don't really get deeper than we should. God bless this journey, and may we grow to see the human being that God wants you to be in our society, and also the human beings we ought to be to you.
Yo, man, working with Solomon was... It's like you walk into a place and, you know, you're just working with someone that understands the value of art and the value of music. And it's just so amazing to find that, like, you know, there's a young man out there with a passion for music and has a very unique sense of art. And, like, you just want to work with this dude, man. So it was an amazing experience. I've gained a new respect for this track, because he understands music the way nobody else does.
There's people like Mac44 who took time, you know, to mentor me all these years and help me lay a foundation.
Solomon, he's one of those people who listens, you know. He's talented. I know a lot of kids who think, look, I'm talented, why do I need to listen to you, Mac44 or Ian or whoever? But Solomon is a guy who listens. So he listens and he takes advice, whether it's good or bad. Like, he takes it and figures out how to work with it. Now he's even singing really well, writing extremely well, and producing his own stuff. Like, he's such a well-rounded artist. We've been working together on so many projects. The last album, Spompy's last album, Avo's last album, my last album, Solomon had contributions there, and you know, we sort of built a bit of a chemistry and a bit of a understanding for one another.
I'm grateful for everyone who helped put in work, even if it was just additional vocals. People like Ziase, Julian, or Josh, who literally came in at the last minute, you know, but they still came through and they helped me out.
I am excited to let you guys know about Solomon Plate's album, because I personally helped him. Yes, I helped him. When he became super famous, know this, remember this day. I helped Solomon Plate. So definitely what I expect from the album is for people to feel good, and I know that they will, because it's a really good album.
The album features more people like Pompey, The Proof, and Super Lima. It's a really full packaged album.
This album is it's got a lot of meaning to me. It pretty much talks about all the life processes, that everything that you go through in life, you know, whether you're going to fall in love, whether you're going to, you know, whether you feel like you're not worth anything or whatever. So I really want you guys to get this album, not only because it's got fire jams or because it's gonna make you feel a certain way. I want you to get this album because when you get it, it's you. You know what I mean? Like, it's what you go through. It's what you go through. It's everything that happens in life, and but in a fun way, in like a totally fun way. So yeah, make sure you get this album. It's I've put my heart and soul into it.
When people hear it, they'll be like this is how we need to start doing music from now on. That's how I feel.